Hi, my name is Fraser Dean. I'm Vidyo's Director of Channel Sales for EMEA. Just a little bit about Vidyo. We're a relatively newcomer to the market. Actually, the company was founded back in 2005, but we came to market in early 2008. Three things that we're really doing in this particular industry. One is increasing the level of quality. We're extending the reach of Vidyo, so we're unlocking it from the traditional meeting room and bringing that down to people's personal devices. So that requires the use of regular internet connections. And then the third thing that we're doing is actually changing the whole price and the scalability. In order to do that, everything that we do in software. So that allows us to give our customers the right price per user to be able to scale, not just to a few hundreds of users, but tens of thousands of users. What we have set up on the stand here is a live demonstration of some of our room systems. The one on the right is our Panorama P600. This is actually utilizing the latest 4K technology. One of the unique things that we have is the ability not only to display high definition video, but we can also display during that same call ultra high definition data. So the image that you see here is an image that's been presented from one of our remote offices across the internet. So we have a mix of 4K data along with high definition 1080p video. You can actually then connect up to it a total of six high definition 1080p screens. So rather than having all images on one screen, we can dedicate a screen per remote participant. So each image is shown at 1080 on its own screen. At the other end of the spectrum, we have our entry-level room systems. And utilizing the latest third-party camera technology, the one from Logitech, allows us to create an entry-level room system that's still capable of sending 720p and decoding 1080, but it comes in at just under £2,000. So very, very kind of cost-effective entry-level solution. Thank you.